Hello. Thanks to EU directives on cultural diversity and the end of all restrictions on travel and settlement in the EU, I have got a great new life in Britain for me, my missus, our parents and our 10 kids. We got a free house, free health care for all of us, and free schooling for our kids. But it don't matter if we can't read or write nor speak English. We need no honest trades or skills. They gives us free money for doing nothing but make babies. That's because the more kids we got, the more money they gives us. And any kid of ours born in Britain is automatically a British citizen and guarantees our right to remain in Britain on full welfare forever. And even though we can't read nor write nor pay nothing of British taxes nor speak English, the British politicians allow and encourage us to vote in British elections. If, in spite of the free money, we want to work as well as taking the freebies, no probs. Half of all British jobs go to foreigners. Even though there are 2.5 million British unemployment rate since the 1980s. 1 million of them, 2 in 5, are young British people who have no hope because of mass immigration. Great, isn't it? I am so happy because of left-wing media elites and left-wing pseudo-intellectuals, cultural diversity and political correctness, greedy profiteers and corrupt, cowardly, traitor British politicians for giving a soft-touch Briton on his knees, kissing our asses and offering Britain's bum for my pleasure. So there you have it, from one more happy economic migrant. Come all your huddled, backward and illiterate masses yearning to live for free. Just get to open door suicidal honeypot Europe by any and every means, and you will be welcomed and brought ashore, and once in the EU, the door is open to soft-touch, self-hating Britain. Bring your customs with you, your celebrations, bring your religion and culture, reach out to the natives, show ownership of public places. Open your shops and one of these on every high street. Dominate every corner, district, town and city with one of these. Show how you respect your host country and how well you integrate. If you won't defend your rights, don't complain when you lose them. Stand up, Britain. Take back your country. Join the resistance.